So this is how you create your user journey map, the complex user interaction. Once you articulate all these are the points what you have to plot in a form of a graph so that you understand your user's journey better. And that can help you think holistically when you are designing the product.